Today, I want to explain the type of joinery that I use when I build a piece of furniture. I use dowels. Now, dowels are made of a hardwood and make for strong joints. Now, the type of dowels that I use are 1/2 inch wide by 4 inches in length, 3 inches, 2 inches, and 3/8 by 2 inch. Now, when I build a piece of furniture, I may use a combination of different size dowels to complete the project. The end result is going to be a beautifully crafted piece of furniture that's going to last for years to come.